It was a full house at Chaudhary Bansilal Cricket Stadium in Lahli in Haryana on Sunday as thousands thronged in to see their legend Sachin Tendulkar for one last time during the Ranji Trophy match between Mumbai and Haryana. Sachin, however, failed to let his bat do the talking as he batted only for 9 minutes, faced 7 deliveries and scored just 5 runs. Tendulkar will retire from all form of cricket after playing 2 tests against West Indies next month. INS report.